With tight budgets these days, schools have to sometimes get a little creative to raise money for extracurricular activities.
So Scotten School in Grass Valley came up with a way to do it and to get students exercising at the same time. During the annual Jog-a-Thon, every one of the 520 elementary school students runs a lap for a half an hour. The kids get sponsors to donate money for each lap they complete, and the parents and teachers keep track of those laps by marking a tally sheet on the back of the kids' t-shirts, like you see right there. All the money helps pay for arts programs, field trips, or special events.
My teacher was going to bring us to Monterey Bay this year, so I wanted to earn a lot of money so we can go.
It's great because it's healthy, it gets the kids active, teaches them the ethics of hard work, and it's critical for our classrooms and the enrichment programs that we have.
I love the junior reporter. They're holding the microphone. This year, the school hopes to raise $10,000, and you can see the kids are pretty excited about it.
Pretty pumped.